Millions of Americans own a personal computer. If you're one of them, you can now glimpse the future with nothing more than a modem, a phone line, and a few dollars a month.
Just what is this main artery of the information superhighway?
No matter how large, no matter how small, we'll be on the internet in the year 2000.
Welcome. You've got mail.
Well, it's very hip to be on the internet right now.